Maddy here, and today I'm going to create one apple in Maya. So let's start. First, I'm going to create one spear like this, and I'm going to click on subdivision axis. I'm going to click on 21 by 20, and then I'm going to click on this vertex, top vertex. Press B for soft selection, hold B and click and drag middle mouse button to grow selection like this, and then I'm going to press W, then I'm going to click like this. I'm going to grow selection little bit, press W, and I'm going to press this like this. Okay, here also I'm going to click on these sources, and I'm going to press this like this. Okay, now I'm going to click on this edge, press B again, and I'm going to leave these two edges, and I'm going to click on this edge again. I'm going to leave two edges, and I'm going to click on this edge, double click on this edge, leave two edges, double click on this edge, leave two edges, double click on this edge, leave two edges, double click on this edge, put two edges, double click on this edge like this. Then I'm going to press W, and I'm going to just click and drag upward like this. Press 3 for smooth selection. Okay, so we have something like this. Okay, I'm going to increase the selection little bit. Now I'm going to just click and drag like this, little bit upward like this. Okay, I'm going to click on the edges. I'm going to deselect these top edges, and I'm going to again click and drag like this. Okay, so we have something like this. For top part, I'm going to click on these edges, all these edges. Then I'm going to click shift, right click, and delete edges. If you have something like this, I'm going to click on this face, shift right click, and I'm going to extrude it. Then I'm going to scale it little bit inwards like this, and I'm going to press G to repeat our extrude, and then I'm going to click and drag like this, again G to repeat, W for move tool, and click and drag like this. Click here, I'm going to scale it a little bit inwards, press 3 for smooth selection. So we have something like this. Now I'm going to click on this object, go in deform, and I'm going to apply latex on it. Here I'm going to give 4. So here we have something like this. Left click and go to latex point, and I'm going to click on this VSS. I'm going to click and drag upward like this little bit, and here I'm going to click and drag inwards like this. So we have something like this apple shape. Okay, now I'm going to click on this edge object and click on our latex and go in edit, delete by type, history. Okay, so we have something like this. Now I'm going to unwrap this model. For that I'm going to first give a planar map from z axis. We have something, our view is like this. Okay, now I'm going to click and drag here, shift and press greater sign for grow selection. Okay, here also I'm going to click on all these edges, faces. Okay, and again I'm going to queue planar map. So we have something like this. Now I'm going to click on all these faces and I'm going to go in polygon and unitize, and then I'm going to click on all these edges. Control, double click on this edge, double click on bottom edge, and then I'm going to give one seam here, double click on this edge, and then I'm going to give move and serve. So we have something like this. Wait a second. Face, click on all these faces, polygon and unitize. Okay, then again go in edges, click on all these edges, press control, double click on this edge and double click on this bottom edge, and then for seam I'm going to click on this edge. And then I'm going to shift right click and move and serve. So we have something like this. Okay, for this part I'm going to click on all these faces. And then I'm going to give planar map from y-axis. We have something like this. Then I'm going to flip this series like this. Then I'm going to scale it little bit inwards and I'm going to keep it little bit here. Okay, for this part also I'm going to click on this edge face and I'm going to again give planar map from y-axis. We have something like this. Then I'm going to keep it here. And for this I'm going to create one seam here, click here and here, and then I'm going to press shift, right click, cut UVs, go in UVs, then I'm going to unfold this from horizontal axis. So here we have unfolded it. So our unwrapping is done now. Now I'm going to press 3 for soft selection, and now I'm going to assign new material. First I'm going to delete history, click on this faces like this. I'm going to assign new material Lambert, and I'm going to click on green color. Then I'm going to click here, double click on here, right click, assign new material Lambert, and then I'm going to give that apple material. Okay, so we have something like this. So here is our apple ready. It's our apple ready, friends. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, because in future I will upload more modeling videos like this and also some gameplay, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.